Yeah, we could really do with some coal. See, something has to go. I don't want to toss away the food. The mushroom. Mushroom will go. If we can find one more coal. Oh, wait. Let's do that. Right, if we can find one more coal, then we can make a camp. Been here.
Right. There's something there. Pull up.
Inside here then. I have not been inside here. Remember this trash place. We have two places left to check. Then this room is done. First in here. Oh, this is the last place. Let's get rid of something. I'm gonna get rid of these. No carving here. Let's see about top floor. We might need a diamonds. Just might. I'd rather carry a diamond than that. Right, according to this map, it has an exit to the left and right, but I don't think it's down here. It's somewhere else. That would mean that I can go out that way, which of course I cannot. So no. There's nothing here as I thought. Nothing there, no carvings, nothing. Although I did not see that, but that's useless. Let's travel to there. I'm going to ditch the adamant that we have on us. And ironwood. Right. And then here. Now I would like to find a salt vein, but I think, well, actually, do we? We might have one around here. I should probably eat before going there. By the way, I should have a camp over there. Let's see, do we have any... Yeah, we have a lot of places left here to discover. We have one here. And here and here. Isn't one of these... that actually, no, I don't know. But one of them will lead into the new area. Attempting the Drake bosses. Actually, I do have one here. It's gonna ditch everything of value. That is what I consider value. Then I'm gonna grab some coal, otherwise I will probably forget. And I realize we are low on coal, but that's fine. We can go out and grab more. Then we're gonna make a lot of these. Like that. And then I will wait for it. That also has some value. Let's grab some mushrooms. Like, yeah, I don't know. Is that all I have? Should have more. 20. Well, 20 is not gonna be enough. Let's grab like that. Okay. I'm ready. Then we need to go to here and the desolation. That should take us closest to the drakes. Okay, he is running. Well, there's an orc camp nearby, but that's the wrong orcs. She's not reacting to us.
Moria is mine now.
Khazad Dûm is the home of Durin's folk.
Oh, you abandoned it. Like cowards.
See why that has such a fancy door. Okay, well, there is nothing around here. Not much I can say. Snow chest, nothing, nothing for me to take. Hello. Found the last one. Well, then we don't need to look around here anymore. We're gonna head back to the camp there. He's probably back farming slag. And, well, I've been slacking a lot, so I need to get to it. Let's see here. I need the map stone. So let's go and grab the stuff that I placed. And then we're going to finish the last table. And I will take all apart from that. And I don't need that. Funding we are done with. This one we need, that's important. Okay. And actually no wait. These are also not that super important. I will bring that with me. That I don't need as well. Actually, yeah, that one I do need. Those I need. I don't need that too. Okay, done. So, we need salt. But I still need to look around for that. Now, let's go to the Great Forge again. And let's go and finish the carving table. And if you're lucky, we get something useful, but I don't think so. It is the last one, but maybe we get something for finishing all of them. Then we need to go this way. Through here. And then up here. This will be the final trip we are making up here, thankfully. That's the wrong way. It's this way. Gold door. Well, none of these are that interesting. It's it should be almost everything in the new area that we need. Oh no, we need one more. I thought we needed... Oh damn it, no. Well, then I'm just gonna do something really, really simple. I'm not gonna run back here. Not another time. And I don't think it's in here. It could be in the city. But it could be somewhere before the final area. We might still have like an undiscovered town or something like that.
The Nazgul's mounts were bred by Sauron from a Shazorn? This dragon? And now she wants Moria for herself, no matter the destruction. She must be stopped.
The thing is that I have already forgotten which houses I've been inside. But no, I've already been inside these. I should have been inside most of these around here. Only one that were closest to the dragon I have not been inside. I've been inside this one. What's that? No, nothing. But these... No. Didn't I find a carving in here? Let's grab that. Here we have not been. Okay. Right, let's see here. I will just do this quickly. And I will reboot the entire game. Well, I don't think I need to, but that's just for performance sakes.
Our story is more.
Well, that's strange. Did I somehow drop that? Huh.
Give him a lesson. We just did.
Is there another second floor here? No. Doesn't look like it. Okay, so, and now we are past all that. Somewhere up there, maybe even in that room, there might be a there might be a dragon. No scale.
Sleep.
Okay, I think that is the way to the next area, I'm pretty sure. Somehow I lost on Dawn. Lost the Undaunted already. It's not very nice. Let's go this way. Now we need to break into some uncharted territory. Now we got Undaunted again. see. Camp. Can I make a smithy? Shit. Well, there's something I do need to fix. Oh no, I don't. Not cool. I think we're out of iron at home as well. Actually, maybe not. I did put some iron on in the forge. Maybe we still have some. Two and... Is that it? Two. Just make some more. I need five. I hope I have some here. Two. I'm all out. I think I've just made way too many smithies. Right, he's put everything in a chest. Food. One will do. Let's go. There is something over there. Is this a deep area? I think it is. Well, I do not see a carving, but this should be the same as the one we have already found. So I don't think we need to go down there. I'm pretty sure I don't even need to do a camp here. I'm just gonna look around and see if we have any carvings. It doesn't look like it. Wood scrap, cloth scrap. No. No carvings here. I don't really wanna... Actually, hold on. We have one more section I think we can check. Or actually, no. That is the way inside to the Drake. But what the hell is that then? Well, there should definitely be something more in Dwarvedelf so that we can take a look at. And we're not gonna find any salt around here. I mean, apart from these, but it's best to just find a vein for it. No scales. Now this has an awful drop rate, really. I don't like that we are not getting any scales, unless there is another kind of drake in, and it can only be in the next area. Sort of like how the Gundabad orcs are in like one area, but not in the others, if I understand that. That sounds like a troll. It's definitely a troll. I think this is one of the same areas. Uh-oh, this source. Ouch. I don't understand. To get away from him properly. I need to get out of here. At least he cannot follow. But no, it's not in there. The next room should be should be connected to the room below.
Do it here.
can come down here. See what we have, if we have any dragons or anything.
Quiet. I see prey ahead.
Oh, it is a hole. Could this be maybe where the last carving could be? I don't see any houses. There's a pathway here by the looks of it that I can take. Signs of the Fellowship. Okay, let's move on. Let's see where this way leads. By the way, does that lead? That means we've been here? Yeah, this is the way we took. Strange. Well, that must mean that we're then coming up to the ranger camp. But we're also leaving behind the carving. I'm gonna need to tear down the entire city, but also need to find another way. There's probably one more room that we have missed over there that has the last carving. There's a lot of mushrooms here, yeah. Yeah, I remember this place now. Dead end. But I didn't check over here, by the way. And there's another stone nearby. And there's a way there we haven't been to. But I think that that stone, where that stone is, should be the big hole. Yeah, it's the crossroads. Well, no carvings. Sunstones, but we don't really need sunstones anymore. I don't think so. We just need what's it called? Star metal and mithril. There's the ranger camp. No.
Y'all not kill this war! We got orcs! Perfect! Knock this one dead!
Oh shit, they're tearing it apart. I didn't even repair the bed. They still just destroyed it. And they just keep going. All these for a small little camp? There's the wrong it's the wrong one too. Well, we still have the camp. But now I think we should finalize it. Okay, let's look around, see what we can find. I don't know exactly how much I looked around the last time we were here. But just to make sure that we check everywhere. Stuff like that. We need one more page. Isn't that with well? It is. Another page. That was the last two. I still need to find a camp in the lower depths. But it's only one more place where we haven't looked. It has to be there. Let's see what we get. A healing brew. Okay. Navigating this darkness. Let's see, I'll use one ingot on this. Done. And if I now make a campfire here, and then I will destroy it, Do I get 5? I do. That's good to know that we can get some iron that way. That's going to be quite handy on whenever we do a second playthrough. Shit, spare. Dead end. According to this, there should be another way. Is it up? I think I'm back in Western Moria. Yeah, these are wolves. Right, we unlocked the path. So that connects Western Moria, right? Let's just go out there and take a look. Yeah, it does. I'm not sure if we're gonna open up the doors of Durin. I think that's something else. There's a Ranger Journal page. Take that. Well, I want that as well. So damn dark. Can I just sleep it out? Enemies. It's too cold to sleep. There we go. Okay, I think we need to go down to the crossroads again. Maybe. We have checked everywhere over here. That's the crossroads. So we have left where we need to go. Straight leads to a door. Odd. That's really odd. It's a unique one too, not seen that design. And this way and then to the right will lead somewhere. This seems to be a dead end. But it isn't. Okay, so we were up there last time. Now we are down here. Okay. That's nice, I guess. But yeah, then we know that both ways... Yeah, both ways... Two ways at the crossroads lead to the highway. Or, well, to the door. One leads to the highway.